Guys, happy Easter. Today is Easter, of course, but today I'm going to show you what I packed Brooke to go to Grandma's. So, her Grandma's house. So, I packed her bottle. And, can you guys see that? Says baby alive on it, and I'm bringing her food maker. Says B heart A, and some decorations around it. And I have her diaper, and spare diaper. She doesn't have one on right now, so. Have a sweet, okay. And a Starbucks gift card. But I packed her some broccoli and some pears. So and then I packed her a brush, which I need to brush her hair right now. As you can tell, it's a mess. So I'll show you when it's done. Okay, here's her hair now. It's very cute. And I packed her a spoon so I could feed her. I haven't fed her today, so probably gonna be really hungry. I'm gonna feed her when I get there. I think I might give her broccoli. I'm gonna put her bottle and her food packets and in a different pouch. So I'm putting on the bottle in this pouch and the food packets in this one. So I know for sure the food packets can fit. The bottle fits too, so that's really good. Bye.